Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 3 of Race Tifo. I know I haven't been doing this. I think we'll maybe do it weekly, or maybe like every few days. But challenges came out. I have done a few, like the target practice ones. There's still a lot to do. The kills are on corrupted area. The doorbells, which also does not sound fun. Any of my challenges sound fun. And boxes and then you can do that here. Get an ammo box here, guys. The seventh one. So hopefully we can find one. I'm gonna land on this shotgun. This shotgun. And I believe some ammo crates falling here. Yeah. Only the challenge destroyer. There are no challenges. I hear a chest. Oh, zombie! Purple heavy sniper for wood in the vending machine. Absolutely roasting. Anyway, guys, I'm assuming for you guys that we've got Man and Zombies 2, so obviously we'll be grinding so hard. We just need a mic. Get some mic. Here. I need to talk to you. Kind of like a thing, he just shoots at me like I'm towards him. Oh my god. Like, he can't even talk to me and he knows exactly what I want. This is new. I've never seen this before. In my whole entire career. Is this new? This is new, isn't it? This is from a hat. It can't be me, it's only random. A random person will be it's not you, or me, or Mr. Turtle, or Carl the Raven. Kill me all day. Thanks for carrying me, zombie. Zombie, you haven't shot me down. Do you have the truck and shells? I have the first music as like the background music and it is absolutely all of my ears.
Thank you.
Oh! That was like 50 meters. Wow. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, there's... Oh, I see them. On the hill. They're just long ladders. They're covering the long ladders. Wall. Stop! I'm on top of the fire there. Damn it! He got me! He got me! Guys, I know we died. That's gonna be the end of the video.